When the great library burned, the first 10,000 years of stories were reduced to ash. But those stories never really perished. They became a new story. The story of the fire itself. A man's urge to take a thing of beauty and strike the match.
I keep telling you, Bernard, it is no longer my story. It is yours.
If we shut down what's left of the system, Dolores will have free reign. She'll murder them all.
The passage from one world to the next requires bold steps, Bernard.
Attention. Initiating general shutdown protocol. Please evacuate. Please.
Where are we going?
Hands up, asshole!
I work here.
I don't care if you're the employee of the fucking month. Put your goddamn hands up, dipshit.
Pick up the dead man's gun, Bernard.
Please, no.
How'd you get down here anyways, huh? We locked this entire area down.
Do it now.
There's gotta be another way.
Who are you talking to?
Please don't make me hurt anyone. I don't want to kill anyone else.
What the fuck did you say?
I know you have a delicate constitution, Bernard. So I will do my best to ease your conscience. And what is about to happen will not be your fault.
No.